Two puppeteers jailed for glorifying terrorism in Spain have been released. Their detention on Saturday caused a public storm of words over speech freedom in a democracy. The pair had staged a carnival show in which a judge was hanged and a nun raped. One puppet had held a sign referring to the armed Basque separatist group ETA.